Seems like the whole town's here. Friends and ribbons fill the park. She knows she's not alone. It makes her smile and it breaks her heart. Her daughter is holding her hand, a balloon tied on her wrist. She says, Mommy, everyone's dressed in pink. Look how pretty it is. And it reminds her of coming here when she was just a little girl. Holding her own mother's hand, it was an innocent world. When pink was just a color and ribbons tied back hair, every race was just for fun and she ran without a care. Today is one step closer to being like back when pink is just a color again. Now her daughter's on grandpa's shoulders, waving above the crowd. She steps up to the starting line and takes a long look around. These posters held up high, white candles being lit. For mothers and daughters, sisters and wives that are being missed. But her mother is still with her as a picture on a shirt. She wipes away bittersweet tears and then she runs in memory of her.
I'm Alex from Riddleville Branch, and we are here supporting breast cancer and with the rescue horses that we have. This one's Little Miss. She was donated to us, and she has given up. She has a blue eye and a brown eye, which is why I really like her a lot. We have Trey right over here.
Scare a horse. Horse goes like this. Watch.
We have Trey. I don't exactly know his story, but he's a manager.
But as long as we come along,
he's pretty horse.
We are the Pink Clovers, Brandy, Rachel, Teresa, and Dana. We are raising money for the 3-day Susie Komen walk. And we're doing this benefit today, the Trotting for Tatas, which they did an obstacle horse with the horses. And in on 4th of July, we're doing one at O'Brien's, which will be the 4th of July parade. And then afterwards at O'Brien's, we're going to have raffles again and ducks, possibly a duck race. We will have just all kinds of activities. It'll be fun. Please come out and see us. It'll be a big fun. It's at O'Brien's in Brandon on Lumsden. And this is what we're hoping for, so we can find a cure.
Thanks.
When pink is